Thank you. Great to see you.
Hold on a second.
We're the Sklar brothers.
What in the world are you wearing?
I am a screenwriter.
This year, the competition among the finalists was fierce. Winners were determined by mere percentage points. And now that we are owned by a cast and crew, you can bet that those spreadsheets were checked by the best math brains in Burbank.
But after I wrote the script, it didn't take very long until I was told that getting it out there would be hard. And that's really when I submitted to Final Draft Big Break.
It's a story about a whip-smart woman, all because of the strongest, whip-smartest woman that I know, my mom.
Clara Foltz is truly the most amazing woman that no one's ever heard of.
The Post was a movie about a woman finding her voice, and it was turbocharged because it was written by a woman who was finding her voice in real time right before my eyes.
I had let fear dictate my future, and two things happened when I let go of that fear. I was able to actually write, and I found my voice. Anyone that's ever felt like your voice hasn't been heard and that your voice has been ignored, we are all listening.
Howard is one of a kind. Getting to know Howard as a friend and colleague has been, and I really mean this, the true joy of my life.
I met Howard 14 years ago, and what immediately struck me was his passion for education and advocacy for his students. He then took that passion, becoming the president of the Writers Guild this past term.
Thank you, Howard. You deserve all the prizes. And I sense that you're a little wistful that this isn't the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
Writing is the most miserable path that leads to everything. To which I'd add, the only thing more gratifying than living among the community of writers is the impossible and essential work of writing itself. Thanks very much.